have you come this evening to make a public profession that you've placed your faith and trust in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Saviour?
I have.
Do you believe that he died on the cross for your sins and was raised on the third day?
I do.
Do you trust in Christ alone for forgiveness and the hope of eternal life?
I do.
Oh. By God's grace, do you intend to be his disciple, obey his word, and live out his love?
I do.
John Buchan, upon your profession of your faith and your stated desire to follow faithfully after him, we at Peterhead Baptist Church recognize you as our brother in Christ, and it is my privilege now to baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Sheila, if I may ask you the same questions that I asked John. Have you come this evening to make a public profession that you've placed your faith and trust in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Saviour?
I have.
Do you believe that he died on the cross for your sins and was raised on the third day?
I do.
Do you trust in Christ alone for forgiveness and the hope of eternal life?
I do.
By God's grace, do you intend to be his disciple, obey his word, and live out his love?
I do.
And Sheila's Cooper, upon your profession of your faith and your stated desire to follow faithfully after him, we at Peterhead Baptist Church recognize you as our sister in Christ, and it is my privilege now to baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.